I think we have to break the Godfather's hold on us.
What are you talking about?
That's exactly what I'm saying. We have to be cautious. This is not the most appropriate time.
Oh, come on, Sunil. How do you proceed with caution against someone who considers you a chicken with a weight around your neck? You want to change things, you have to risk. Look, you back off this, you compromise with this guy, and he will eat you alive.
You can stand up, but we can't do that. We live
I'm telling
here.
You, if you stand up, he will back off, I guarantee.
Max, this is not one of your American gangster TV shows.
Let me ask you something, Max. Now, this is a self-help society.
So help yourself.
So, are we not getting swept up with your thing here?
I take offense to that, Saint John.
Ah, well, I'm sorry you're so sensitive, but this is too important to piss about.
It's hard to know when to trust you. I mean, you're angry with everything.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
And you're going to afford to talk like this because you're not going to be here if tomorrow you go wrong.
I am here.
Max, we should think thrice before we do anything. For Ghatak is the savior here. He has given us the jobs. Azari, isn't it? Come on, speak out.
See, he's given me a job. And I've been eating his salt.
So what? You're paying for it.
What are you saying, Dad?
And I had promised him to remain loyal.
Let him speak.
Now, you know, it's difficult to... You know, I hope you understand, Jondi.
I don't understand you people. You're acting like sheep. You bow your heads and take this nightmare like you have no choice. But I am telling you, if you don't stop this asshole now, he will rule you for the rest of your life.
Ashish, when
Ghatak
came in,
looking
at the shop, he beat my son.
Just a minute, Kamala wants to say
something. What do you mean she wants to speak? We are never hard. We are never given a chance.
Are you hard? Get out of here.
Now you want to speak.
It's only because this is our home now. We've never known such friends. I think the Godfather is strong and could kill us. But we must choose. Maxdada is only trying to help all of us. And we should support him. I think we should stand up.
Well, I've got a property which I could let out. Say 250 rupees a month.
Can I make...
But not a rupee less.